चलिए।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू प्रूव डीमॉर्गन्स सेकंड थ्योरम। सेकंड थ्योरम ऑफ डीमॉर्गन्स, हियर द सेकंड थ्योरम स्टेट दैट एक्स वाई होल कॉम्प्लीमेंट इक्वल टू एक्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट प्लस वाई कॉम्प्लीमेंट, दैट मींस एक्स वाई का होल बार इक्वल टू एक्स बार प्लस वाई बार। दिस इज योर लॉजिक सर्किट डायग्राम। हियर वी हैव पास द एक्स वाई विद एंड गेट, हियर वी हैव पास दिस विल गिव द रिजल्ट एक्स वाई। नाउ व्हेन वी हैव यूज नॉट गेट देन this will become x y का whole bar। now for this statement if we have passed here x and y, after passing the not gate this will gives x bar, this will gives y bar, and by using all gate we can get the result x bar plus y bar। this is the our logic circuit diagram for this two statement। now let's come to proof the proving this statement। now using complementary law we can say that p plus p bar equal to 1 and p dot p bar equal to 0। here p is the value of p is x y, here we have assumed that p equal to x into y। now we can after putting the value of p x y plus x y ka whole bar equal to 1, now we have replaced the value of this x taking LHS x y plus x y bar, we have replaced this value to this value in this statement। now we can get x y plus x bar plus y bar, because if we can prove that this statement is equivalent to 1, then if we can prove that this statement is also equal to 1, then we can see that this statement is true। now we can write x bar plus y bar plus x y, because x plus y same as y plus x using commutative law। here using distributive property x plus y z equal to x plus y and x plus z, we have used this distributive property in this statement। now we can write this x bar plus y bar plus x bar, because x plus y x plus z, now dot x bar plus y bar plus this y। here this all the value can you can assume as x, this value can you can assume as y, this value can be assumed as z, then we can understand this statement। now x bar plus x, x bar plus x, here you can see that p plus p bar equal to 1, similarly x plus x bar gives 1 and y plus y bar also gives 1। now put this value in the statement, putting these two values in the statement we can get 1 plus y bar dot 1 plus x bar, and again we know that 1 plus y bar equal to 1 plus x bar equal to 1, then this value will be 1, this value will be 1, and 1 dot 1 is always 1, hence this is your RHS, hence we have proved the first statement। now coming to the proof of second statement, we can say that p dot p bar equal to 1, here value of p is x y, now x y dot x y whole bar equal to 0, taking LHS we can write x y dot x bar plus y bar, because we are going to replace this value with this value of the theorem। now using x dot y plus z equal to x y plus x z, by using this law we can write this statement x y x bar plus x y y bar, because here our x y, that means x y plus x z, here we can write this theorem as x y dot x bar and x y plus x y y bar। now combining these two statement x bar and x dot x bar it gives 0, y dot y bar is always 0, then we can say that 0 dot y plus x dot 0, then again 0 dot x equal to 0 and 0 dot y equal to 0, because dot product of 0 is always 0, then 0 plus 0 is 0, and this is your RHS, the things we are going to prove this, hence prove। now the statement first and statement second both are proved, hence we can see that the x y whole complement equal to x bar plus y bar। now we can see that x y whole complement equal to x bar plus y bar, एंड दिस इज द प्रूफ ऑफ डि मॉर्गन्स सेकंड लॉ. नाउ हेंस बिकॉज वी हैव पुट दिस टू स्टेटमेंट इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ दिस लॉ हेंस वी कैन से दैट आवर दिस स्टेटमेंट आवर दिस थ्योरम इज प्रूव्ड एंड ट्रू. सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.